In this exercise, you will work your hamstrings and glutes. Keep your knees extended and you should do a flexion and extension of your hip. When you go upward, don't do the maximum extension of your hip. This is to better hamstrings work. If you do the maximum extension of your hip, your lower back will work hard too. In this exercise, you will work your front calf. Place your heels on the board, and you should do a dorsiflexion of your ankle.